Letty to Sider. Back for Nick Letty. Up for Larkin. There goes Raymond. Gives it to him. Scores!
Bingo!
His first National Hockey League goal! A minute to come for Lucas Raymond!
Wow. Knew where to go to get it. Look at this play by Sider. Back at his own, inside his own blue line. Letty up the middle to Larkin. And they all come after him, and Raymond right in the top over the catching glove. That's the wrist shot that this kid showed in the Swedish League with men for the last 2 years. Right at the faceoff dot. In the back of the net. One.
Left there for DeKaiser. Again on defense with Sider. This will come back. No icing, they say, as DeHaan could have gotten
away.
Intercepted. Here's Raymond right in. He scores!
Bingo.
On an assist from Tyler Bertuzzi.
He's down the middle. He'd stick on the ice. That's what you do and hope that your teammate finds you. You don't want to give your position away and attract attention. And a quick wrist shot by Raymond.
Far side Raymond along with Bertuzzi. Goal and assist tonight. Oh. Larkin. The shot.
Oh.
Scores!
Bingo. I think it's Raymond.
Raymond gets it.
The Chicago defense. And he ripped it off of Fleury. And there is 23 to get his second of the night.
Bertuzzi checked immediately. There's Larkin in support for Sider. For Raymond. Gagne in the bumper position in the slot. Larkin, Raymond, open, scores!
Hat-trick.
Lucas Raymond with a hat trick!
Wow.
Set up by Larkin and Sider! And the Red Wings have a 6-3 lead, 7 into the third. Congratulations, Lucas Raymond. It's his first NHL hat trick.
Not many slap shots from Raymond. Snapshot. Perfectly set up right in the wheelhouse by Dylan Larkin. See him looking, head up all the way, and a one-time snapper gets into the back of the net off Fleury to make it 6-3, most importantly. What an impressive show by Lucas Raymond. And he's now the talk about Raymond possibly making the team, and that's all it was.
Fabry. Right-hand shot, wrong side there for Sider. Raymond to Sider. Aronik. Back door scores! Raymond!
Back down. Now the goalie's got to watch Reyes, not only up and making passes. He doesn't see that pass come through. There's too many bodies in front of him, so he can't move from his left to right, and it's too late.
Wrong defensive play there, Martinez. Zadina down low for Tuzzi. In front, they score! Raymond!
A couple of weeks ago, we were overdue to watch somebody bloom right in front of us. And not only we got one, we might have two.
Although not scoring, Columbus has really been putting the heat on the Red Wings defensively.
Pop free here for Bertuzzi. Slot, they score!
Work, that's a lot of hard battling and turning that into a scoring chance. And there you see that quick release on display by Raymond. To be able to shoot like that with that awareness. I don't have a lot of time. That just catches Merzlikins not ready.
Aronik for Larkin. Went down on his own in a stumble. Bertuzzi kicked it ahead. Looking for his first goal in eight. In for Raymond, the chance scores!
Larkin gives it to Bertuzzi. He almost loses it, which he does so many times, but finds a way to corral it, get it under control, and make a perfect pass with three guys on him. And Lucas Raymond finishes like no young guy has finished here since Steve Eisen. And he can beat people with that speed.
Leaves it there for Raymond. Takes a shot, scores! Lucas Raymond! Red Wings win it 3-2!
Karski made. Does this hit somebody? It goes through him.
I was thinking Jake Chelios for a moment, too. I think he's playing for China.
Boom.
Scores!
Raymond
gets the goal! 3-2!
Somehow it got back into traffic, and Grubauer, like Dreis on the second goal, is helpless. Turn around, gone, and behind him before he knew it.
So two fine young defensemen in the game tonight as Sider's got it. We're underway for period number three. And a lead pass in for Larkin with Raymond. There it is! He's gone! scores. Lucas Raymond from Dylan Larkin.
On the ice all night long. Right here, he drills it right through the crease. And it hit something and went in. We hope it's Raymond. It might have been the back of the stick of Dollar.
Lost the puck, he gets it back. Larkin out to the point, shot, Roenick blocked in front. Raymond picks it up, first try, stop, second try, he scores.
Go to the backhand and throw it into an open net. But again, you see where he is, right around the crease. Was there too. It went right off the defenseman, right back to Raymond.
Chances, even on a night where they've had four, their opponent still has more. And Raymond cashes in on the cross-ice pass from Larkin.
A bit tired. The box opens up. They're able to hit a seam, and Raymond gets the one-timer. One knee down.
He can do is create open ice with that speed of his.
Line is too early, but they get one back here. Lucas Raymond. Yeah, but not that time. Larkin wins that cleanly. And a nice, big, juicy rebound for Lucas Raymond.
But that last one from Makhachev certainly hurts. Oh, here they come again. Raymond scores! Oh, my! It's 8-7! Lucas Raymond with his second of the night.
This is nuts.
41 seconds after the Leaf goal, Raymond answers through Mrazek.
15 goals. And we still got 12 minutes to play. This just knuckleball right between the legs.
Bertuzzi in front. Raymond's got it for Sider. To Larkin. One-timer blocked. Raymond, 20 seconds to go in overtime. Sider looks to Larkin. Raymond moving in. Came back to Larkin again for Sider. Back in front for Bertuzzi. Loose puck to Jim. They score! Raymond! Everybody loves Raymond. It's 4-3. Red Wings win.
Had a chance. And the puck was bouncing too much. But this time, she settled down just enough. It was still rolling. He got it. Sider's going to get an assist. And Bertuzzi. And the Red Wings complete the comeback to win it 3-2.
And Sider, Mick, has a 7-game point streak, a Detroit Red Wings rookie D-man record. With 11 points the past 7 games.
Lucas Raymond, the rookie on the move, working his way in. Checks up. Puts it back up top. Here's for Letty. Does the spin. Letty. Raymond takes a shot. He scores!
Great play from Lucas Raymond. Stopping up, looking for the late wave. But then Letty just has to respond. Hartman was right in his lane and he just improvised. With the spinorama move, you're going to see him get the puck. He has nothing to do but what he did. What a play. And then the presence of mind.
Cross ice once again. It's Letty. Letty looking right in front of him.
Who moves down from the point. And then a beautiful little play make. A stutter step pass through the triangle. Look at the hesitation right here to get this puck through that triangle right onto the tape of Lucas Raymond, who makes no mistake.
Out. Chipped in by Raymond. Larkin goes through. Hoskinen mixed it up there. Came right for the goal. Raymond, he scores! It's a tie game!
Started the play. Here goes Hoskinen. Oh, yeah. Larkin's the one that basically picked his pocket.
I'm not trying to do the unexpected. I'm not trying to outsmart people or trick people, anything like that. I just don't believe that a lot of things need to be shared.
Better look at it when we get a chance and get some time, but the key there, get away from traffic, get where other people are not, get open and get ready to get the puck, and if it gets there, boom, she's in the back of the net.
Formington didn't see it, but Raymond's away, along with the defenseman Wallman, firing! Loose scores! Raymond!
One goal in the last 7 games. Gives it up and gets it back.
Branson gave it up, Larkin in front. Got it back here to Roy in front of they score!
Will he get an assist? Yes, he will. And Raymond stick on the ice. If he doesn't have, that puck doesn't go in the...
101 shy of getting there. In this game, 32. He's got 19 as a Red Wing.
Yeah, Danny Grant had that great start, and he went cold for a while. Then he got hot near the end of the year to get the 50. Right on. Look at it.
Here's Raymond. Scores right through the pearly gates, and it's 3-1.
Gates are opening up for sure. A miscue by Sergachev. And it's picked up by Raymond. He goes right to the net and banks it in off the pad right there. And John Cooper has given the signal to stop things and talk it over. That's a leaky one. Big five-hole there for Vasilevskiy.